A hit and run turns into a shooting investigation. A motorcyclist was riding on Highway 119 when he was hit in an intersection. The motorcyclist was carrying a gun. It went off when he was thrown from his bike and shot him in the chest. The motorcyclist is in serious condition. Police say they've arrested the suspect who hit that motorcyclist.